pyramid seated leg curl. You have three adjustments, one from the back. You can bring it forward, bring it back. Once you hear that click, you're locked in. You got another one at the front part. This is gonna lock in your shins. Once you hear that click, you're all set. Sit on top, choose your weight. Last one, pull the lever. The goal here is you wanna make sure your knees are on top of that upholstery. Do your set. Slow and controlled. Once you're done, bring it back in, back to your starting position.